43-year-old Florida resident and Marine veteran Nicholes Lentz was arrested on February 19th of 2021. He was charged with entering a restricted building or grounds and disorderly conduct on Capitol grounds. Lentz pleaded guilty to the entering restricted building charge in February of 2022. And in May of 2022, he was sentenced to 3 years of probation, 30 days of home detention, 100 hours of community service, and $500 in restitution by U.S. District Judge Randolph Moss.